But I've got the perfect gift this year from my husband, Perspex Canoe. So it's this, you can sail along in the water and just see absolutely everything. All those sharks that you try to pretend aren't there. There I was,
an empty piece of a shell. How did the
spark
start?
The sparks started slowly, I think.
We didn't like each other.
We didn't get on at all. It was about 21 days.
Then you said yes right away. You brought me
out of the shell. But you leap off at the same moment.
You gave the world to me. And before I knew, there I was, so in love with you.
You gave me a reason. I know you think it's cheesy, sweetheart, but I have to thank you, my husband. When we first got married, he sort of stopped it, but he used to grab me by the ears and drive me around the house. It's just a thing he did. I love the touch of your hair, and when I look in your eyes, I just know,
I know I'm on a song. Oh, positive. Oh, positive. And I'm sure my love for you will endure. You love a light of my world.
To my husband, Andrew, you are a legend.
Are you actually one of these people who's found that rare thing, your soulmate?
Yeah, I have. You don't always marry your soulmate. We did. And I think you've constantly got to reinvent your relationships and keep them fresh. You know, your friendships, your marriage. And I'm sure when the evening comes around, I know we'll be making love like never before. I thank my husband, who's my partner in absolutely everything, for his incredible support.
My once-in-a-lifetime love of my life, Andrew Upton, who taught me the meaning of true love, and I'm so pleased I met you.
I've been living in Andrew's world for 20 years.
We share a world.
We love. Andrew, my darling, I couldn't be up here without you.